What's up, people? We're back. I told you I could get it done. This is the 2011 Threads football. Six box half case break. Done deal, CJ. All right, guys, let's do it. That's nothing much, man. How you doing, bro? All right, good luck, guys. Does Tebow have auto? Got a first hit coming up. It's going to go to the Jags Cecil Shorts to 450. Cecil. Still worn out from that last break. Aaron Williams, 250 Bills. 2011's his rookie year, isn't it? Baron Batch 200 Steelers. Figure I'm gonna have to top load these things anyway, might as well do it. Amen. First random, Julio and AJ, $2.99. Bengals and Falcons. So we will have to random this off, I believe. I don't think. I don't think somebody owns either both these teams. I'll have to look. Yeah, I knew Vaughn was in this one. Yeah, if only Mr. AJ Green could stay healthy. Still a nice card though. Matt Ryan, 99 Falcons. Tim, you have the Bengals. Yeah, I think JB has the Falcons. CJ Spiller Bills, $2.99. Yeah, Dustin, that was a nice. That was a very nice burrow. Tony Mackay at a 250 Chiefs. No, I butchered his last name. We'll do it. We'll do the random at the end. I'm not set up for it, but I'll get ready. I'll get it set up at the end. Seahawks, Matt Hasselbeck, 250. I was hoping there would be no randoms, but of course that doesn't work like that. Box two. Colts. Peyton Manning to 100. Nice one. Saints, Lance Moore to 250. Did you guys buy into any of those crazy mosaic breaks? I think it's four. Curtis Brown, 250 Steelers. I think it's four hits. Usually it's two autos and two relics. I'm just setting you up until you get the big one. Ray Lewis, 250 Ravens. But yeah, if you get numbered cards in this, you want vets. I mean, but then you may get a Mike Wallace numbered card. Chargers, 99 Rivers. Yeah, he was fast as hell, though, wasn't he? Steelers, Franco Harris. Told you, you're gonna get something. Didn't you get this card last time too? Hey man, you got the market covered. So's the Bills owner, CJ Spiller, $2.99. He's got the CJ Spiller market covered. Is your boy Cam Hayward. Chargers, Vincent Brown, 375. Halfway there. Well, there you go, man. Now you have the whole Steelers base set. The wonderful Matt Bosher to 250. Falcons. It's the money card right there, boys. Dwayne Bowe, Chiefs 250. Ricky Stanzi, 300 Chiefs. You don't know he's in the Chiefs Hall of Fame. Mike Williams at $100. He was the Mahomes on the Chiefs before Mahomes. Ravens, Ja'Reed 250. Mr. Ja. Texans great, Matt Schaub out of 100. Pulling some great quarterbacks. Hey, don't disrespect Matt Schaub like that. There's probably one in here somewhere. Giants 299, Ahmed Bradshaw. We got another random Colts and Rams, Manning Bradford at 50. That's a big one. Mark Sanchez, 299 Jets. Old Sanchez. Yeah, no, why give him Bradford? Like, just put him by himself. Yeah, it could be worse. Every time you see that card, you get nervous. Does he have an autograph? Packers, Clay Matthews, 200. Yeah, that would be terrible. Giants, Prince Amukamara, 450. Nate Irving, 250 Broncos. Yep, running out quick. Sidney Rice, 250 Vikings. Yeah, I got you another Franco Harris hit. I mean, I can keep that Pete Alonso if you want. Steelers, Polamalu, $2.99. Didn't you want another Polamalu hit? Vikings at a $2.99, Ponder Rudolph. Cowboys 25, Jason Witten. Had to do a double take. Is that at 25? Michael Turner, 99 Falcons. Falcons, Falcons, Falcons. If I put this in at 130. Ian, surprisingly, no. But we still have two left. Fitzgerald, 100 Cardinals. JB, unfortunately, nothing big. You have Atlanta, right? Oh no, that's not happening. We tried that earlier with the baseball break and it didn't work out well. So, yeah, you got a Turner, Relic, a Matt Ryan, Relic. And there's a duel with Julio and AJ Green, and I'm on a random off. So no autos, but three, possibly three relics, two for sure. Turner was good when he played for a little bit. But the problem was he was only good for like 1 year. Yeah, no Cam. That's all you really want with Carolina. Tadish Young, 480 Lions. I think they're lying about this product. So once I get rid of do the other six, I'm not getting any more. Or the big rookies have like such a low print run. Jabal Sheer, 250 Browns. I mean, it is cheap though, so. Mean, I've seen the Kaepernick, I've seen the Newton, the Julio. Because I think they only have them in those jersey auto cards. Bruce Carter, 100 Cowboys. I figured, why not try one more? Maybe it'll be better. When I got this case. But this one looks to be just as bad or even worse than the other one. I mean, I knew it had a lot of bums, but I figured You know, there's a decent chance to get like a Cam Newton or a Kaepernick or somebody. But to me, it looks like those are like really short printed. Yeah, Brian Urlacher, $2.99 Bears. The other one we did was Crown Royal. I mean, I wish I could do new stuff. It's just so expensive. I basically do it knowing I'm gonna lose money. Yeah, that first one had the Peterson auto. So I'm thinking you get like one really good auto per case. Redskins 50, Chris Cooley. That's a nice one. It's a really good tight end for Washington. We got Ryan Barkowski, $2.99 Falcons. And Atlanta's getting all the hits. Yeah, he was really good for them. Aldrick Robinson, 250 Redskins. Oh, excuse me. Washington football team. Clay Matthews, 250 Packers. Derek, not sure, man. Probably. Not this week, but maybe next week. Last box. And then we'll figure out the randoms. Hey, man. Oh, CJ, this was just half of a case. But it's basically the same as nothing. Nah, man, this is a brand new case. That's why you got your 10 Franco Harris. Well, that's how it was with the other case. One side was okay, and the other side was bad. So I'm thinking this is the bad side, hopefully. And the other side has at least one really good hit. Well. Another Titus Young Lions 480. We might complete the whole Titus Young name by the end of this case. So there you go, Lions. Ryan Kerrigan out of 100. This guy, I think, Sunday, he became the Redskins' all-time sack leader. You would never know. No one ever talks about him, but he's one of the more consistent linemen over his career. Yeah, excuse me. Football team. Julius Thomas, 250 Broncos. $2.99, Andy Dalton Bengals. Mr. Stud Andy Dalton. Topps Prime. I don't even know what that is. That's probably crazy expensive, right? Chargers, Malcolm Floyd, $2.50, Patrick Willis, 49ers. What year are you talking about? Oh, it's got like a lot of duels and stuff. Tony Romo, 250 Cowboys. Last pack. It's going to go to Jamal Charles, Chiefs, 99. Alright, guys, so I'll do the recap first, and then for those teams that are in the random, if you want to stick around. All right, CJ. Appreciate it as always, man. So we've got one random here. Manning and Bradford, Colts, Rams, 50. Appreciate it, Scott. Another random, AJ Green, Julio, Bengals, Falcons, 299. Jamal Charles, Chiefs, 99. Malcolm Floyd, Chargers, 299. Dalton Bengals, 299. Tadish Young, Lions, 480. Ryan Barkowski, 299, Falcons. Chris Cooley, 50, Redskins. Urlacher, 299 Bears. Tadish Young, 480 Lions. Turner, 99 Falcons. Rudolph Ponder, 299 Vikings. 299 Palomalu Steelers. Makamura, Giants, 450. Sanchez, 299 Jets. Bradshaw, 299 Giants. Stanzi, 300 Chiefs. Vincent Brown, 375 Chargers. Spiller, 299 Bills. Franco Harris, Steelers. Rivers, 99 Chargers. Spiller, 299 Bills. Matt Ryan, 99 Falcons. And Cecil Schwartz, 450 Jags. So let me just make sure. I'm pretty sure both two different teams. I know for this one, I don't know about the Colts. Alright, so yeah, both of these are going to have to be random. So let me set up. Alright, so we will do the Manning and Bradford first. So this is Colts or Rams. Alright, so we're going to go 9 times. All right, here we go. Final time. So that's going to the Colts. We got one more here. It's Bengals and Falcons. And we're going to go the same 9 times. right, here we go. Final time. So that's going to go to the Bengals. So just to recap it, this card goes to the Bengals. And this card goes to the Colts. And that's going to do it, guys, for the break. Thank you, as always.